Sapiano San Antonio Dog Training Company, and here I have Luna. I'm going to show you what she's learned so far in her first week of training. First thing we're going to start with is a heel, so I'm going to go Luna, heel. And then a heel, it is her job to stay on the left-hand side. Good girl. I should be able to make turns into her. Good job, baby. As well as turns away. No, this way. This way, this way, this way. Yes, good, good, good. And her stay on the left-hand side. Good girl. When I stop walking, it's going to be her job to automatically sit. Good, and that puts her in a sit stay. Good girl, you can have another butt. Once that butt hits the floor, it's her job to hold it until I release her. Good girl. Her release word's okay, so I can just tell Luna, okay! Okay, yes, you can get up. Oh, time to ready for me, go! Yeah, good job! Good job, yes, you can have another. Oh, thank you for another sit. Good job, girl. And she's allowed to do as she pleases. Good girl. The next thing I want to show you is her down, so I'm going to go over here, and we're going to go Luna, down. Yes, good job. Once those front elbows hit the floor, she's in a down. Good girl. Yeah, I can give you some cookies for that. That's so good. Thank you. Once again, her release word is okay, so I'm going to go Luna. Okay. Yeah, you can get up now. Okay, come on, let's go. Yes, good job. She's free to do as she pleases. And the last thing we'll be showing you is her place. I'm going to go Luna, place. Good girl. And her only job is to stay up on this bed. So she can sit there, lay there, do whatever she wants as long as she stays up on this bed. Good girl. Yes. Thank you, baby. Good job. Good, good job. There you go. And that is Luna on our first week of training. Luna, okay, let's go.